Is this all right? Guess anything goes in the Gullwings.
Thank you.
Boy. Of darkness. I hope this will do. Powers of darkness! Almost forget I'm fighting! Powers of darkness! Bye. I could almost forget I'm fighting. Is this all right?
Thank you. Thank you.
Of darkness.
Thank you.
What is it?
It's strange, don't you think? We're so far from Besaid, but the sunset looks the same.
Yeah, the same. Well, I guess you're right.
But even though it looks the same, it actually changes every day.
It does?
It's just something I've been thinking about recently.
So, you've been staying in Besaid?
Yeah, she has. She's totally gone back to her life before she joined the Gullwings.
That's not true at all. Back then, I was only thinking of someone I had lost. I wanted a change from all that, so I left the island. I'm a different person now. I don't feel like I need to keep busy anymore. I'm fine with staying in one place and taking it easy.
That sounds relaxing.
I did meet someone.
Ooh, did you hear that? Uni's got a guy, Payne. Well, come on. Tell us about him. Tell us, please.
What? It's no big deal.
Come on, give us something.
Uni!
What?
Tell us, Yuna.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, okay, so now I get it. That's why you never come when I ask you to.
You're not jealous, are you?
No, I'm not. Okay, maybe just a little. But if he's back too, why are you just spending all your time on Besaid, Uni? You could go on an airship cruise around the world or something.
Maybe someday. I don't want to rush into anything just now.
Until you figure out what you want to do, right?
No, that's not quite it. I don't feel like I need to find something. I can't really explain it. But you know what I mean, don't you?
Well, to be perfectly honest with you, not in the least.
Oh, I don't get it either! But I guess you better start thinking about things seriously from now on.
Maybe you're right.
I suppose it would be stranger if nothing at all had changed.